Get the vehicle you want at The Car Company in Warsaw. You'll find more makes, models, colors, and styles of high-quality pre-owned cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs at half the price of new. And now your new full-line Suzuki dealership for motorcycles, ATVs, and scooters. The Car Company on US 30 East in Warsaw.
Lake City TV. Local, dependable, on demand.
Indiana's top elections official and leaders of both political parties are working to get more residents to vote in November. The May primary saw just 13% of Indiana's more than 4.5 million registered voters cast a ballot. And with the November ballot lacking marquee races, officials fear that could lead to the lowest general election voter turnout in state history. Republican Secretary of State Connie Lawson has launched a $750,000 nonpartisan Get Out the Vote advertising campaign. Republican and Democratic parties also are encouraging supporters to show up at the polls by going door-to-door and using social media. For the sixth year, Meijer is offering young hunters in Ohio, Michigan, Illinois, Indiana, and Kentucky free youth hunting licenses. Shoppers can redeem their print coupon from the weekly ad or M-Perks digital coupon in stores on September 12th and 13th. The Allen County War Memorial Coliseum is accepting applications for part-time seasonal employment at a hiring event today. It'll be held from 2 until 7 inside the Expo Center. The Memorial Coliseum, Aramark, Leader Staffing, and ESG Security are seeking applicants to fill positions in guest services, concessions, housekeeping, and more. You can download an application from the Memorial Coliseum website, or blank applications will be handed out today to fill out on site. Looking at your Storm Team 16 forecast, sunshine today with a high in the upper 70s. Tomorrow, mostly sunny and right around 80 for the high. There's a chance of showers and thunderstorms on Wednesday, upper 70s for the high. The Warsaw Police Department is saying goodbye to K-9 officer Buddy. He retired Friday after 8 years with the police department because of recent medical issues. Buddy will remain at home with Lieutenant Joel Beam and his family. The police department says Buddy was involved in numerous narcotic and criminal arrests that can be measured by the hundreds. He's also single-handedly responsible for saving the lives of two individuals. From Lake City TV, I'm Terry Armstrong. Have a great afternoon.